You gotta get serious. Somebody gotta get serious. You don't mind. From day you have the name rough. You get out of the business, he not black and you go easy. You know. We need Jesus. He don't want you to say, no, please. Jesus! I say faith. I prayed a prayer one time, a young man prayed God, and he would do the reading script and go to the sick. And I would be praying. And I would pray to God, and I pray, amen, to the Lord, and be your will, bless him. Be your will, save a people with the Holy Ghost. And young man, wait to God, wait, praise God, give you a good review. Brother T, you don't never say every God will to save somebody. Every God will heal. The God will is a blessing. It's always God will to heal. Always God will to save. It's always God will to heal. I think that little pride. But it sure hit me. I thought I'd learn how to pray now. I'd learn how to pray. I'd start praying, amen. I'd learn, amen. No wonder the South. The South was in the same shape. And they said, Lord, teach us how to pray.
Yes,
Lord. Teach us how to get an answer.
Yes.
You know, praying it all right, amen. People hollering and praying and saving time. But there wasn't nothing happening. They were saying, you hear miles away, saying, get on here. But they didn't know how to really exercise. How to put it to use. See, but when you learn how to put this thing to use, and God said, Jesus, I believe you, Lord. Come now. I need you today.
Yeah.
Amen. That's what that Bible calls it. I need you today, Lord.
Yeah.
Amen. And when you do everything you can do, it ain't none of it working, call it. I know I tried that, praise God. I tried to work on that thing, got it all for it. I'm just a fist in that thing, and I said, Jesus, help me. Trying to do it your way and yourself. Waste my prayer time. No, so I said, Jesus, help me, Lord. It get done. You're calling me. I don't care what it is. You call on his name and call it, amen. He will do it for you. May it look like he won't do it, but he will. If you ask anything in my name, I will do it. You ever think about what you did in prayer? I know you come to church, amen, over and over and never ask nothing. Huh? Because you probably just trying to fix me. And you ain't getting nothing. You ain't gonna fix me. I'm going to keep on smiling. And I'm going to keep on making you mad. I'm going to keep doing something you that don't believe. Can't say that. Try to figure that thing out. But you're only healing yourself. Like you ought to be sitting there trying to figure out a way to get out of the situation you're in. You're not here just to be here. You're here because you need something. Here because you need a miracle. You need a blessing from the Lord. And I'm taking my time saying this because I want you to be blessed. Can you say nothing here?
Amen.
I don't have a lot of time to say this over and over and repeat it over. So they put it on a disc so you can get it. But what I said now, I'm going to say it so you can get it.
Amen.
So you can have it.
Amen.
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 So the devil can't run over you.
Amen.
Amen. The word can't mistreat you.
Amen.
Can you say amen?
Amen?
You don't have to feel downtrodden. Amen. You know you can conquer.
Amen.
Know you're more than a conqueror.
Amen.
And that's the only thing you got to take that over to him. God has conquered the devil with little things.
That's right.
We have a lot to conquer. Well, the law said, and we had to copy the law of faith.
Yes.
Can you say amen?
Yes.
I thought about that one time. I said, you know, maybe the Lord doing like that. Let the world know that he can perform miracles without anything.
That's right. Show up now.
When people get out there, turn their back on, you got there, sit down, and God still perform me. Why? Because he's God. Money don't make God God.
Amen.
He's God because he's God.
He's God,
he's God because he's God. I mean, why he's God. He's going to let people know he's God. He gonna, amen. He's going to be glorified in his son, Jesus. That's why, amen, amen, he likes to listen when he comes to it. Miracles has always been done when there were people in time. When they got between the Red Sea and the mountain, Pharaoh's army, are you listening to what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Amen. Children started crying out, oh, what are we going to do? You better all be dying in Egypt. Uh-huh. Ain't no graveyards out here. God said, Moses, stretch forth your hand. Part this sea. Get the glory to God. Miracles have always been before when people done a time. Well, they didn't have nothing. Yeah. The miracle, amen, glory. Anytime you get where you don't have nothing, you can always look for a miracle.
Yeah.
You just look, expect the miracle.
Oh, yeah.
Expect God to do something out of the ordinary.
Amen.
Can you say amen when you're back against the wall?
Amen.
When you don't see your way out.
Amen.
Glory, when you don't know what you're going to do.
Yeah.
Ain't nobody on your side. You ain't got nobody in your faith in your calling of God. But that's all you need. He's God and more than the whole world is.
Yes, he is.
Everybody in the world turns to us and God is on your side.
Yes.
I like to say that again. I'd rather have Jesus.
Yes.
I'd rather have Jesus. Amen. Why? Because Jesus is going to be here. As long as there's other stuff you can't get to. You got money. One man prayed God in the tree, the time of the tree. Amen. He had $3 million and he was just above the water. He couldn't get to that $2 million. But he could just call on Jesus. Sometimes you don't get that money. You can call on Jesus. Come on, you may not have to break that man. It answer all things, but the man is not all. That's all. Because sometimes you might be in a place where you can't get to your money.
Yeah.
And you don't need to call on Jesus. Yeah. Hallelujah. Yeah. Call on the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, glory. Sincere. I know sometimes we call on and be cute about it. I'm telling you, if you're not doing that, I do. Praise God. I laugh when everything's funny. But if I get out in the serious business, I will boo. Oh, Lord! Have mercy on me. Honey, I found me all of a sudden, I said, Lord! Glory to God. I mean, glory to God. Hallelujah. I'm always looking the way I'm looking now. I'm looking good. Sometimes I be ugly. You ain't gonna get ugly. And you trying to be cute all the time. Be dignified all the time. You don't know how to get ugly. But you really need this name, Jesus. Lord, I need you. I don't know what I'm going to do. And then we're praying in chat and telling me I don't know what to do. Well, I would be crying if I knew what to do. Hallelujah. Come on, amen. You wouldn't be crying if you knew what to do. They're going to tell a man you don't know what to do. You don't know what's going to happen. Lord, I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know how that thing is going to get. I know I've been in a situation, I didn't know how it's gonna work out. I didn't know how that thing was going. Hallelujah. I said, Lord, I'm trusting in you. Hallelujah. Amen. So yeah, well, amen. So you don't have to ask. Whatever you ask, you're gonna do. Amen. Everything is gonna be done overnight. I'll ask them a quick blessing. And I'll ask somebody to wait on me. Hallelujah. But nonetheless, I knew it was on the way. Because he made some promises, and when he made those promises, your blessing is on the way. You can start doing like Abraham, shouting about your blessing, praising God about your blessing, because it's on the way. Ask in faith. Find your answer. All of a sudden, you got the answer. You know what to do. Amen. And all you do is ask him. I like that, don't you? Amen. I like that, but you can just ask him. For little things. Big things. Can you say amen?
Amen.
Broke, ask him. Sick, you can ask him. Discouraged, you can ask him. Disgusted, you can ask him. Feel like you ain't got no.